touchdown. Into the pile of Rams, Ernest Jones, who's calling the signals this year, makes the tackle. Second and 10. Sets up the screen. Rams are ready. Walker dropped by Ernest Jones. We were talking with Raheem Morris before the game, and he said the year with Bobby Wagner really helped Ernest Jones, who's grabbed this play calling role.
Well, watch Ernest Jones right here, number 53, avoid the block of Phil Haynes, who's got to get outside, and he's the kick man.
Here's Dallas on second down, knifing in to make the stop is Ernest Jones. We'll try the left side first, and gets to Geno Smith, who spins away, dumps it short to Walker. Walker trying to find some room, and Kenneth Walker, motion man on first down. This is Walker. Kendrick trying to bring him down, slows him up as Jones will yank him out of bounds. The defense by the Rams, no gain. And the snap floats to McCaffrey, and McCaffrey stacked up inside the 10 by Byron Young. Carry to the left side, Ernest Jones tracks him down after a pickup of a couple. He'll get the carry again. And not much up the middle for McCaffrey. And it's McCaffrey on second and 14.
And bounce it. And just diving back to the line of scrimmage. Trying to scramble and flips it short, incomplete. Picks it again. Picks his way back for about a yard. Mixon had to dodge Donald in the backfield and he'll be swarmed for a loss. Quick penetration by the great one, number 99.
Richardson on third down. Richardson will be forced out of bounds by Ernest Jones. Second down, fake to Moss. Richardson first down.
Fumble.
Ball came out at the 40. Rams have recovered. Moss gains a couple. There's Moss, cold start from the Rams 42. Colts start from their 38-yard line. Moss on first down. There is a flag. Gain of three on the play. First and goal. Moss bottled up. Donald along with Young.
There's the first run. DeAndre Swift off the left side. And Swift's going to pick up a few yards. Pitch to Swift. Looking for a seam. Slips and falls and nowhere to go. Ernest Jones was back there at 48 yards.
And try to make the tackle on Joshua Dobbs. He actually gets a... that's not bad at all. That's probably the best I've seen it defended in a while. And look,
Charbonnet. Five.
see him at all. Jones just kind of baiting him in there, trying to get that ball.
Connor. Rams bottle him up. It'll be third and goal.
Boy, and this is Ernest Jones again. You know, he's got nine tackles for loss, or had nine tackles for loss coming into this game. That's another one of them right there. He just recognizes so quickly, triggers, scrapes into position, finds his way.
And it'll be Ford who gets the carry, and trying to cut back to his right, finds nothing there. No gain on the play.
A little bit, but I love that he's trusting his arm.
On third and three, they give it to Kareem Hunt, and he goes nowhere. Rotation process. Flacco on first down, he'll toss it to Hunt out of the backfield, and Jones is right there to yank Kareem Hunt down. No gain on the play. On first down, it'll be Hunt who gets the carry, and not much up the middle for Hunt. Twist forward for a yard. Ernest Jones makes the stop. On the 23, first down, Kareem Hunt. Oh, Hunt going nowhere. Stonewall by Ernest Jones. No gain on that play.
First third down, third and two. It's Edwards straight ahead. Stopped by Hoyt, and he's short. Aguilar, quiet year for first round pick just 2 years ago. Jackson can't get away from Ernest Jones, who the Rams feel like is on his way to becoming one of the best linebackers in the league. 6 of 11 so far today. Almost got picked again. Ernest Jones read his eyes the whole way. Edwards on first down. Finish it 4 to the 40.
Killer.
A first down. Here's Rodriguez. And Rodriguez gets a couple yards. And one third down conversion in his hand. He's back down. But he's in trouble. He's going down. Ernest Jones wrapped him up.
From the Rams, I've hit the timeout button here. Blitz 27%. Watch him right there. Little move, they bring him on a linebacker blitz. Just a nice play in defense.
Field for the Commanders. Out of the middle of the field, swung again. It's deflected. Ernest Jones got his hand on it. And he does hand it off. Rodriguez to his left. And Rodriguez slices for maybe one. High formation. They give it to Rodriguez. Rodriguez dives toward the goal line. He didn't get there.
Kamara, Alvin tries to cut it back and picks up about a half a yard. Ernest Jones having a nice year, number 53 in his third year out of South Carolina, making the stop, second down. Hart takes the snap. Hill is also in the game as a receiver, and that pass is incomplete. And also blitz comes in for the sack. It's 4th and 13. Draw play, trying to pick up a little something, and next to nothing there is Kamara on 2nd down and 5. Hill's going to carry, but not very far. Brought back there, Ernest Jones. Another big night for him. 3rd and 6. Carr steps up. Carr fires. It's picked off at the 40-yard line. Intercepted there by Jordan Fuller. And he takes it to the Saints' 40-yard line.
Taylor off the play action. Chase to the sideline. Slides down.
Jones pressure, got by the back, and got to go.
Jackson.
First and 10, Montgomery breaks the block, but the Rams are all over it right now. Gain of a yard.